Once I was 7 years old, my father told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely.
Yeah.
Picture this, so picturesque, no disrespect, but I feel neglected. This life ain't what I expected, 'cause sometimes some stuff happens to us and then we feel so stuck, nowhere to turn, who can we trust? Yeah, we're the broken ones, we're the forgotten ones, the daughters and the sons. We are so used to running from a lot of issues in this misused adult life. As a kid, turn a blind eye, but really, how could I forget my mummy and daddy arguing, shouting? Mummy's unfaithful, daddy's ungrateful. Man, I'll just sit in my room at this table, block it out, pretend that everything's stable. Relationships aren't so strong, blaming myself, what did I do wrong? Painful to watch, can we get along? But now I turn that pain into songs, yeah, so people can hear me, so people can cheer me, 'cause I've got a dream, a vision, a goal ahead, and I see it clearly. That vision of me telling my story to music while up on the stage with literally thousands of people all losing their shit and they're screaming my name. Or will this all be another memory? Because I have this reputation of letting my thoughts forever get the best of me. That dream I always had, but too afraid to take a chance. Well, I've got nothing left to lose, so really, yeah, I guess I am. Thanks to all the doubters, and thanks to all the haters. If it wasn't for all your hate, then damn, I wouldn't have made it. Demzy, one of the greatest, now I'm number one in your playlist. And I'm inspiring people and doing shows from the UK to Las Vegas. Wouldn't that be nice? Doing this too for my brother and sisters, 'cause none of yous have got a clue about just how much I miss ya. I'll make some money so I can give you things I could never give ya. Compared to life right here, life out there is so much bigger. I dream of life in LA and cold coronas, but my mental state deteriorates and I'm bipolar. I'm not mentioning names, but you'd rather hold your pride and watch me cry. Fuck this family, 'cause it's so broken and I have never felt such a divide. I write pizza my tide, can't lie, I struggle inside. Think I need some counselling, fuck that, I'll smoke an ounce again. Relatives are delusional, I bet the feeling's mutual. And the only time we ever see each other is a funeral. So fuck it all, like my dad, I'll punch and break the wall until my knuckles bleed and I can't feel my hand no more. Conversations in the mirror with myself, like I don't wanna see you get high no more, I don't wanna see you nearly die no more, but I don't feel like listening, so I'll take this bit right to my chest, take one last breath and twist it in. 'Cause my grandfather, I'm missing him. Why did you have to take him, Grim? He really was my only friend, and now I'm all alone again, just like I was alone back then. Once I was 7 years old, my father told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. When I was 7 years old,